now to get that tree stump out. Ready, Lofty?
Yeah, I think so, Bob. Oh, yes, I've done it.
Well done, Lofty.
Oh, thanks, Bob.
Now, I want you to go back to the new yard, Lofty. Wendy has something special for you to bring back.
Oh, okay, Bob.
It's a very big hole, isn't it, Bob?
Well, it was a very big tree, Dizzy. That's because it was very old.
Oh, is that why you had to chop it down, Bob?
Oh, no, Dizzy. The tree was blown over in a storm.
Oh, that's sad. I'll miss that tree, Bob.
We'll all miss it, Dizzy, because every tree is very important.
Oh, like Mr. Bentley is very important.
Not quite, Dizzy. You see, trees are important in a different way to Mr. Bentley. All trees let oxygen out through their leaves, which is good for us because we need oxygen to breathe.
Will no one be able to breathe properly now the tree's gone, Bob?
Don't worry, Dizzy. There are plenty of other trees.
But I really liked that one, Bob.
I know, Dizzy. But don't worry. I've got a special surprise for you.
Brilliant! I love surprises.
Well done, Lofty. Right on time.
Bob, it's a baby tree.
That's right. This one will grow big and strong.
To help everyone breathe.
Of course, Dizzy. Now, come on, you two. Let's get this tree planted. There. What do you think, Dizzy?
I'm breathing the oxygen, Bob. Our tree's brilliant.